It's my dog's 5th birthday, and we have an exciting day planned for her. First things first, we have to wake up the birthday girl. And it looks like she already knows it's her day, judging by the way she has her butt on my pillow. To start the day off, we surprised her with one of her favorite things, her ball pit bounce house, followed by some birthday cake flavored pancakes for breakfast, and then we were off to let her pick out a special toy. One thing about Kakoa is that she's a toy connoisseur. It has to be the perfect one. She ended up choosing this bag of tortilla chips, which I thought was funny because I don't know if she actually liked the toy or if she just thought it was a snack. Back at home, she enjoyed a birthday bone and then right back into her ball pit. We sang her happy birthday, she made a wish, enjoyed her steak, and finished the day by trying to open her presents. Next year, I'll have to get some easier wrapping paper to rip. Happy 5th birthday, Kakoa.